Bach trumpets are notoriously tight in the upper register, but this one is wide open. I'm going to tell you more about this custom Bach 37, priced to sell at ACB today. Stay tuned. Everybody, how are you doing? It's Trent Austin from Austin Custom Brass. I don't know why I just gave it a very serious introduction, but I hope everybody is doing well. I'm in the repair shop today doing a bunch of videos. We are going to ITG next week, so probably when you watch this video, it'll actually have already happened. This horn is a new arrival. It's on consignment. It's a beautiful Bach trumpet from the 90s. And I think of my favorite eras of Bach trumpets. Number one favorite era is that very, very early Elkhart. I have a Bach in my own collection, serial number 30,000 and change. That's one of my favorite Bach trumpets. My second favorite era, though, is right between 400 and 450,000. I don't know why, but I love the way these particular horns play. This horn is kind of interesting because, check out the lead pipe. Let me see if I can show you what the lead pipe says. See that? That's a C trumpet lead pipe. But it's not. It's actually a C trumpet receiver. The C trumpet receiver that is in the horn, but itself is not. The lead pipe is a full-length pipe. The brace position has also been changed a little bit, I think, on this horn. The result is a beautiful sounding horn that has really just, it plays extremely well for a Bach of this vintage. So let me play you a couple classical things on this. My brain cramps are free of charge, but the horn, the upper register, most Bach 37s close way down for me personally. Check this out. Perfect. Not flat, like a lot of Bachs are flat in that top C. Good. And then the high E is also good. High E can be bad. High E on most Bach 37 bells is very flat and cloudy for me. Again, this is all personal experience here. It's not right or wrong. Moses didn't come down from the mountain and set this in stone. This is what I have experienced throughout the years. This horn is rock solid. Bach 37, it's the quintessential trumpet sound, I think, right? We hear that sound and we hear just the beautiful nature of the trumpet. This has that beautiful nature without closing off though. Very cool. The finish, as you can see, is still somewhat okay. There's some lacquer, there's some knot, there's some dings, some pings, but it's priced to sell. And that's the important thing here. There's a big old patch right there. I don't know if you can see that. Let me just show you on the third slide right there. Big old patch. Maybe that's why it plays so open. I don't know, you know, but that, there you go. Very cool horn. Let me play some more on it just a little bit. Awesome horn. So we'll have this for sale shortly. Please take a moment, hit that subscribe button right up there. Stay up to date with us. We are so thankful for all you do for ACB. Keep on keeping on, and happy tooting to y'all. Check it out.